This is your last chance. Put down your weapon.
Damn it! You killed her. Why do you keep making one mistake after another?
When the Legion came in 6 years ago, Vertisans fought with all their might, but only delayed the inevitable failure by a few months. Just when I thought it was all over for me, I was given the chance to be reborn. Their flesh was too weak, leaving Vertisans powerless to defend themselves. Even if they should defeat the Legion, another threat will follow, and another after that. The spark changes everything. Vertisan shall fear no one from now on. I've sacrificed everything for this moment. I served the Legion. I was called a traitor by you. I even killed my own kind with my own hands. Don't expect you to understand me. Visionaries always walk in the shadow before the dawn.
You heartless monster!
Come, old friend. Let the strongest prevail! I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. Break! City wants is freedom.
Your idea of freedom is wearing the Iron Dog's straitjacket for all eternity?
For eyes are blinded by your meaningless pride. It's not morals that determine what species will survive a disaster. It's the wisdom to face and adapt to reality. My master plan will be realized soon. You cannot stop me!
Ray, come in!
I see him. Cicero, I actually just managed to defeat him.
I told you! You've been underestimating yourself all this time! Ray, Torch City and its Vertizens are all counting on you now.
Thank you.
protect Torch City, but you refuse to change! The spark is the only power that Torch City can rely on!
Seeking the power of an object, you've already lost what truly matters. True meaning of power!
Adapt or die! The spark makes us stronger!
The darkness before the dawn is over.